They're the first Norwegian group ever to even get in the top 40. And look at this, from Oslo, Norway, number two for 85. Aha!
Our no video, isn't it?
Yes, it's a complete matter of principle. It's very important to our standpoint as artists that we don't do it. I think we'd really like to initiate the complete collapse of the video because I really believe that it has nothing whatsoever to do with music. I think it's pantomime.
I'm sorry, but you know, kids today worship the television. So I think it's a great way to reach them.
I sort of resent the fact that a kid grows up, you know, listening to the radio and listening to the great music, you know, legacy of music that we have, and dreams about playing the guitar or playing the drums, and all of a sudden has to be an actor.
But listen, when you perform on stage, you're acting. I mean, that's a performance. So what's, I mean, if someone puts a camera on you, what's the difference? You're acting right now.
It's 12 noon in London, 7 a.m. in Philadelphia, and around the world, it's Wembley welcomes their Royal Highnesses, the Prince and Princess of Wales.
It's Christmas time. There's no need to be afraid. Christmas time, we let it.
It is number 11, and the group that has kind of a rivalry going with Wham. In fact, Roland Orzabal of this group right here, Tears for Fears, called George and Andrew of Wham a bunch of heiny wigglers.
Oh!
Outrageous! What I'm carrying in my hand is outrageous!
Outrageous!
This is outrageous, Rick.
Mr. Security!
I am breaking in the station here. I'm breaking. I am now delivering to you the We Are the World record.
Well, actually, there's a report in the English papers when we were in New York last week. Someone phoned up and said, it says in the papers today that you've split up.
Oh.
And they had a very nice musical obituary of us in England saying, the sensationally successful duo who've sold so many albums and stuff have now decided to call us a day. And so we were quite pleased because we think you haven't really arrived until people have decided that you've split up. So.
Well, it scared me, but it didn't put me off boating at all. It's one of those things that I've always enjoyed doing very much.
Of course.
And I wasn't going to let myself be scared by it. It was a pretty shocking experience. And
I don't know. I never used to be afraid of going on the stage, and I am now. Maybe it's because I never was before. So God or whatever runs everything is saying, okay, you never had it before, you get it now, because there's no free lunch. So I'm just absolutely paralyzed.
But
Martin Page wrote the music, and Bernie Taupin, who wrote for Elton John, wrote the lyrics. And our producers kind of, added on and reconstructed the chorus. So it's written by about four people. But basically it's written by Martin Page and Bernie Taupin.
It's not brain surgery, you know,
well, I know.
To quote a great one, you know. And it's a time, you know, it's the invisible stuff, it's the intangible stuff that makes the music beautiful. You think of all your favorite old, I don't know, Rolling Stones hits, and technically the music's all sloppity everywhere and the singing's off, but it's perfect.
We have the hottest artist in the world right here. His real name is Johann Hansi Hosel. But one day in Berlin, Hansi saw his favorite ski jumper. He changed his name to Weissflog. That didn't look good on business cards, so he changed it back to
You see, I don't believe in the stereotypes. I don't believe there is any such thing as a real man. You know, to me, a man is somebody with male organs. You know, they don't. I mean, men weren't born to drink beer, and women weren't born to lay on their backs. You know, I mean, that is my opinion, and I stick firmly behind that opinion.
I couldn't begin to tell you what the world doesn't see in me right now. There's a million things. What I would like to ultimately achieve, I already told Dick Clark once on American Bandstand. So I repeat it again and annoy everyone who was annoyed before when I said it. I want to conquer the world. Okay?